very, very complex beer. There are South Dakota grown hops in here. It has spruce tips in it, so it has spruce tips from the Black Hills that are part of the recipe. It has sunflower seeds in it. It was conditioned on cucumbers from my garden, so I picked two different varieties of basil from my garden as well, and then used a lot of basil in there, just muddled them up.
It's very, it's farm. It's farm in a glass.
Yeah. No, I think
I would say
we have a lot of
garden in a glass.
Garden in a glass.
Yeah.